A video of former India captain Rahul Dravid bowling to Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswami has surfaced online. The video is from the inauguration of Salem Cricket Foundation (SCF) ground at Valapadi. Former BCCI President and Srinivasan and TNCA President Rupa, Gurunath were also present.